My name is John Marcella, and I'm owner of Marcella Manifolds. Primarily build sheet metal intake manifolds for drag racing purposes. Do some extensive modifications of cast manifolds as well. I love the sport. I use my own car as kind of a test bed for some new ideas because you can't just completely try something off the wall and new on customer products. It's got to be a proven theory before I can put it out and give it to a customer. Every manifold job that I do is completely custom, one of a kind piece for the customer's application, and I want my stuff to be the best out there. Not just the best around, the best out there, and that's what I'm striving to do. The first TIG welding equipment that I used versus what's available today is just light years apart. The inverter machines have just changed everything as far as for AC welding. With the new technology, the speed at which you can weld, you can start welding immediately. There's no preheat, there's no nothing. You strike your arc, with your current settings, and you're ready to rock. You're in business right away. I can't stress enough how much difference there is between an inverter style machine versus the old standard TIG welding equipment. For somebody who is actually trying to do nice work, it's everything, because of the controllability and the stability of the arc is just incredible. With the inverter style machines, you're putting way less heat into the part than on a typical style machine, so then your overall warpage is quite less. It doesn't even show up on the electric bill, to tell you the truth. The lights running in the shop cost more money to run than this welder does. I want all the space I can get. I want the smallest machine possible, that way I can tuck it wherever I want, and not be tripping over it or put other equipment, in its place. To have right by the table would be nice. And if you got a big bulky machine, the smaller machine, the better. The speed of which you can weld, it's as fast as you can go. You can't outrun the machine, that's for sure.